I hope you guys are tired of actually fighting bosses, because this is more of Guitar Hero than a boss. If you know what I mean. Because that's what I can relate this level to nowadays. Okay, so we kill those guys. This one sucks. But I love the song here, so it's awesome. And here we go. A deadly dance. It takes two to tango. Well, this is not a fun tango, I'll say that. That accent annoys me.
Cooking up an army of ghosts isn't a very neighborly
go. Southern. I shouldn't say that. Because after I catch something. Years. I heard this quote many times. Yeah. Can we skip those guys? I really want to get to the fight. Because I just want to get this over with. I like the song here. The song's pretty cool. If you notice the crocodile, it's like opening and closing is cool. And you gotta hit her just once. It's that easy.
Come back here.
That's the fighting part. Getting to her is not the same. This part, not fun at all. So scared. This is hard. This is like the hardest the gaming gets. I've done it a couple times. I used to make it this far as a little kid. And her belly button looks like you put a spore. It's that little spore thing. It's a little thing. See it? See it? So it's like a spore creation that I would make. She stands on her tail. What's up with that? Okay. So if you could dodge this properly, which isn't easy, while doing commentary, so you guys aren't talking, and the timing is so precise here. That's the problem. The timing is too precise. And I can't get used to the timing. It's a bad timing. Here we go. Try number two. Ha! Huh. It's not that hard of a fight, but of the deadly dance, this is not easy. Okay, here we go. Dance number two. Don't worry about doing the spider jump, it does that for you. I love this part. This part is the best part of music. I'm doing it! Hooray! It's the last one! It's the hardest one! Okay, here we go, guys. Okay, this one is the toughest part. Now that it's in fast motion. And slow motion doesn't work here. Although slow motion probably wouldn't help, probably make it harder for you. And let me do it! All over again! I bet you guys are enjoying this part. I'm probably gonna be cutting a lot of episodes out, so. See, that's not because a lot of the cutscenes out, so. Sometimes. Maybe you'll stay on better if you don't try and sting on one foot. Huh! Oh, jeez. Not now. At least you can see what's going on. Like, you can at least see the pattern and not have to like memorize anything. This just gives you a timing idea. Hey, I'm actually doing good. Just a little more. Come on, Todd. Just do it. Doing it. Yeah.